back to your instead downward dog. Your gaze should be back at your toes. So we're gonna start lifting our right leg. Shift our weight forward. Knee is going to come to that same side into that elbow. Gaze right between your hands. Pushing back up and then crossing through. And one more time up, same elbow. Back up, opposite elbow. Back down, two legs down on the ground, and then we're just gonna switch sides. So left leg, left elbow, up high, crossing over. So two on each side, and we'll just go for 45 seconds through all of that. Then we have our one-legged retracts with a little hop. So first one is here. Reaching back, hopping up. Your modification, back lunge, and knee raise. We'll split the time on that, so half the time one leg, half the time the other leg. This one is a little challenging for two reasons. One, because it's a lot of coordination, and then also because like you're using a lot of your body, all of it. So, but we are going to start straight out, and we're going to crunch up and reach to our opposite. So all the way out. So the arm that you raise up, that knee is going to bend. That's the best way to coordinate this. The arm that in the air is the knee that's bent. So just think about that through this. If this is too difficult of a movement, you can always just stick with the toe touch here and don't push up into that crab. But that's gonna help just engage. Whoops, that was the wrong side. Whatever, just do what you can. Make it work. We're gonna get started because I'm gonna lose my motivation. We're gonna go in 10 seconds with the speed skaters. We're gonna need just a sip of water. And 3, 2, 1. So adding that hop if you want. Otherwise, walk it out. Upper body reach if you want. However you want to go. We have 30 seconds left. And then we're going to give our lower body a break. So push it down, side to side, working that lower body. Quads are engaged, glutes are acting, hamstrings are good, hip flexors are working, cardio is working. We have 5 seconds left. Keep going. It's a little too much fun, I think. And then we're going to go into our downward dog. So let's get started here. Right leg up into your right elbow. Back up high, opposite side. Again, same knee, opposite elbow. Foot down, left leg up. Shift your weight forward. One more time. Same elbow. Opposite elbow. Good. Other side again. Same elbow. Opposite. Same. And opposite. One more time. We're gonna run out of time here. So stop where you're at. And we're gonna do the reach backs. In 3, 2, 1. Reaching back and a little hop up. A little bit of balance, one side at a time here. So if you need that back leg to touch the floor, that is okay. Just
really working on getting a nice lunge, nice and deep. Go to the other side.
That was about all I could do. I think that leg was gonna call it quits if I didn't. You can always take that hop out and just do that knee raise. We have 10 seconds left. Last 5 seconds. Beautiful. That's it. Okay, down for our crunches. So try to do a few of these and see what happens. I'm sure it will be funny. Just remember, the arm that comes up is the knee that bends. The arm that you're raising is the knee that bends. I can't, like, I don't know why this is so hard. But it's a great exercise for your arms, your core, your glutes, your hamstring, and your quads. Which is maybe why it's so hard. But we're done. And we're gonna take a little bit of an extra break this round. Because I want to, that's why. That was hard. I didn't even like do that thing. But I really want to, so I'm gonna keep it. You can change it. Like I said, just do those opposite toe crunches. That makes so much more sense than that cramping, but I want the upper body. That's what I can do, so that's what's happening. Maybe you can do better, and that's really cool. I'm happy for you. Oh, holy, holy cats, guys. That was hard. We're gonna go again in 10 seconds, though. Oh, so back to our speed skaters. Remembering any modifications that you need to do here. In 3, 2, 1. Really trying to reach back with that foot. seconds on this side. Oh, don't work. 10 seconds left. Why is it harder? It is. It's 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, come on. Stop. Okay, these things. I don't have any words of wisdom. Just remember, the arm that's coming up is the knee that bends. Why don't we do one side at a time? We're late, let's go. There. I think I figured it out, guys. Don't switch sides. Keep it on one side until I clean the switch. That helps. Because then I was getting confused how much time I had and what I was doing. Okay, now to the other side. So adding that toe touch and that little bit of a crab really is helping that upper body engage your shoulders, triceps, upper body, just how the muscles are. Now, one delts, deadlifts. We're going to take about a minute rest. Oh, and by we, I mean me, although you actually have too. You can fast forward me, but. My heart rate's not even that. I mean, it's high, but it's not. It's maxed out, but it's not high. This is my second workout back, and I didn't even do burpees yet. I've been thinking about them, but haven't done them yet. I know, might not even do them next time either. I think I'm gonna try to do an outdoor workout again soon, but it's like hot and humid and gross. Unless I wake up early, which I don't want to do. So thanks. Okay, speed skaters, last round in 3, 2, 1. Going to be happy when this workout is done. Going to be happy that I did it. Going to be happy that it's done. I slowed it down a little bit. If you don't have to, don't. Keep your intensity up, know your levels, know where you're at, know what you can do, and go there. It's okay. Suck it out if you work before, if you need to take an extra grade five, go for it. No one's watching you. Unless you're FaceTiming your friend and doing this like Megan and Sarah sometimes do, then maybe that other person watching you, stop. But even so, they're also probably dying. And when we hear about that dying, they're watching you, so. Oh, downward dog. Knee ends. Oh. So one side, right leg up, right elbow, back up, left elbow, back up, set it down. Shoulders are away from your ears right now, remember. Left leg, left elbow, up high, right elbow, up high, back down. Right leg, right elbow, up high, left side. Up high, back down. 15 seconds, left leg in, up, across, up, and down. And hold. Let's just hold it. Breathe. And walk up. Oh. I'm like, listening. Okay, here we are. We're not doubling, we're up. You ever reach back, somebody missed it, so. Let's just take a break. It's nice when you do the workouts and then you can just decide whatever you want to do. Like, I'm not going right now. I'm sweating. And I am smelly. I was gonna say I showered today, but I didn't. I put deodorant on, which is good. All right, let's go. 3, 2, 1. Add that hop if you can. If you can, that's okay. You do you. Last 5 seconds on this side. Good, other side. Oh. I was really thinking that I would just be able to do those reach backs. Oh, but I can't do it with the balance. I'm too tired. 5 seconds. Good, stop. Now, Lisa.